sure you know where you're going?
Just following the contact's directions.
So who's his contact?
Local. Knows the place. And the cartel, inside and out.
Sound like a trap to anyone else?
Hell, not everyone in Mexico's scared of the cartels.
Fair enough, still. I don't trust it.
Look out!
Here they come! Watch out! Grenade! Gotta go! Gotta go! You're covered!
Check on Mason.
Mason, Fort, what happened? Is anyone alive out there? Mason, you hear me?
This is Alpha, friend of Mason's. Who is this?
Alpha. I assume Mason's dead then? Then I guess you're my new contact. Connect your mask to this frequency. Let's see if we can't keep you alive.
They'll pay. Who the hell is this?
Name's Fiona.
That name sounds familiar.
Your location is crawling with Cartel. I sent some friends to meet Mason and bring you all back here to my safe house.
Yeah, it looks like the plan has changed.
Yeah, but if we can get you to the meeting point, they can get you out of there.
Not much of a plan.
We'll take it.
I've got your masks on GPS. I can give you directions from here.
Copy that. Bravo, let's move.
Let's do this. We've got incoming.
Take cover.
Radar station.
You mean into the bullet, right?
The cartel's already here. We'll clear it out.
Yeah, good luck out there.
Come on, we'll use the truck to get closer.
Keep moving toward the radar station.
You mean into the bullet, right?
The cartel's already here. We'll clear it out.
Yeah, good luck out there.
Come on, we'll use the truck to get closer.
Move up!
I've got your back.
Yeah, take that MFG.
One of us gets his attention. The other flanks, takes out the gunner.
Roger that.
MG!
Where's he going?
Use a grenade!
Get their attention! Get down!
Is this the rendezvous point?
Yeah, it should be.
Let's get inside and check it out.
That's where they were headed.
Negative contact. Let's try out back.
Roger that.
Forget it.
Ready when you are.
Ready? Get up in that tower. Find out what he's shooting at.
Hurry, please.
Boost me up over the wall.
You're just showing off for our female contact.
You know I've got a girl back home.
Since when?
All right, I'm heading up the tower.
Good luck, brother.
I don't need it. Okay, I can see a truck down there.
A big green truck? There should be two men down there.
Affirmative. Cartel's got them taken down.
Chingo!
Bravo. Head down to assist. Bravo, hold tight. I'm coming down to help clear the area.
Roger that.
way.
Through! Quick!
You're good. Get cover!
Aguante
el cable de cargador!
De esta no sale! Toss a grenade!
Search the truck.
Looking for what?
I don't know. Anything we can use.
Any chance your friends were hauling nukes? Check this out.
What'd you find?
C4. Lots of it.
That could come in handy.
Yeah.
Focus! Let's do this!
He's got an RPG! Unleash hell! All
you're moving. We have to get you to that safe house ASAP.
Nah, too much heat. We'll bring the cartel right to your doorstep.
We need to distract the cartel. Give them something bigger than us to worry about.
There's a cartel hideout not too far from where you are. You got C4 if you can blow up that hideout.
Yeah, I like this plan.
Lead us there. We'll take care of it.
The main road's going to be heavily guarded. You can use the old aqueduct to get around them.
Let's do it. Let's move.
Ready.
Get the door.
On it.
Drawing fire while the other moves forward.
After you.
Covered. got your back.
Machine gun down.
Jump on that machine gun.
On my way. See if I can make a path.
With that thing, you could probably flatten this whole town.
Let's move. Bravo, let's move.
Doesn't matter. We take him down.
Check.
Sniper! You got a fucking sniper on you! Move!
the job.
Looks clear.
Clear. Fiona, give us a heading.
Look for a door at the end of the street.
Roger that. Looks like a door to me.
Let's move.
Open the door.
Sure.
You should see stairs on the other side. They'll lead you into the plaza.
Copy that.
You coming? Breach that door.
All right.
We're at the plaza.
Make your way to the other side.
Let's get to it.
Man, they really decked this place out.
It's for Dia de los Muertos, the Day of the Dead.
I know that. You don't think I know that?
I just assumed.
You assumed that because I'm American. I don't know shit.
It's okay, Fiona. I didn't think you knew either.
You people ignorant.
You people?
Did you see that?
I love the holiday.
Crazy!
their fire!
Clear!
Copy that!
Look for a door at the end of the alley.
Jesus! Crack the door.
On my way.
Open that door.
All right. We're not getting through the front door.
Is that gonna be a problem?
No, I don't think so. Over here.
What's that? Nice. I like where this is going. It's dead.
We're gonna push it. Pop the clutch. We set the C4 on the truck, drive it through the front gate, get the hell out of there, and blow the charges.
That's one out of my playbook. This is gonna be awesome.
Yeah.
I know!
Got a plan? I'm working on it!
Holy shit! You part of your plan?
She is now.
Move! You're our contact!
You waiting for somebody else?
Get in the truck! Go!
GPS is over there.
Can't believe it's you. 5 goddamn years.
Since you two and Rios got me out of Batista's compound. Yep.
And the last time we saw you,
last
you were...
Last time you saw me was 5 years ago.
And what are you now? Merc? Bounty hunter? Freelance killer?
I want to kill Esteban Bautista. I'll figure out the rest after he dies.
Fair enough.
Found P.I. in Castle. Their GPS signals are coming from the resort just outside the city.
Raya del Sol?
Yeah. That's where they took Cordova.
No, it's not. There's an abandoned church not too far from town. They store drugs and guns there. They take him there.
Yeah, well, GPS says otherwise.
I've been studying La Guadaña for the last 5 years. Trust me.
P.I. and Castle are at this resort. They're Cordova's assigned bodyguards. Either they're with them or they're doing whatever they can.
And either way, it's gonna be better to regroup. We go to the resort.
Fine, but you know I'm coming with you.
Hey, it's her truck.